Yes, he really warmed up to fans. When my seats used to be on third baseline, and he would joke with the fans, turn, and he realized that part of baseball that is it's fun and it should be fun, and he warmed up and he would comment and turn and gesture to the crowd, and it made it just fun. It brought you into the game as well, so that was neat.